Today at Deutsche Auto Parts, we're going to be talking about the difference between a diaphragm and piston style diverter valves on 2.0T engines. Here we have two diverter valves, or DVs, for 2.0T engines. This was the original style, diaphragm style diverter valve, and here is the updated piston style. The reason why this was replaced is because they had leaking issues. This would cause underboost faults and different other turbo related faults, and the main difference of what you're going to find is this particular diaphragm would tear along the edges here from opening and closing. So they replaced it with a piston style that doesn't have any moving parts that can tear. So that has been an upgrade. They are both made by the same company, Pierburg. This Pierburg version would be the identical version as what you would find from a VW dealer minus the VW logos on there. So it would actually have the same exact Pierburg part number listed on it as this one. That would be the only key difference. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and leave any questions, ideas, or feedback in the comments below.